the euro was constructed in Basel, which is where all the bankers are situated, that the people on the committee for designing it were all bankers. It has been designed to ensure that the only kind of government that Europe has is a government that operates in the interests of the financial system. This is a monetary system designed to suit the finance system, not to suit the people of Europe.
It's institutionally neoliberal, fundamentally undemocratic. That's built into its very structure, into its DNA.